What's up guys, it's Swagman, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a Lego spinning top. These are the bits you need. And now let's build it. So get your little sphere and put it on the bottom of your big circle. It looks like that. And then get this piece and put it on the bottom. And then get your little container, put it on top, and then get all of your 2x4 bits and place them all around the sides so it looks like that. And then put your little pole on the top, and then you've got your Lego spinning top. And it'll look, oh, I'm covering up the lens. It'll look something like this. Maybe.
Bye bye. Bye guys.